Seven people are under arrest and two victims of human trafficking are now safe after a sting in Alcoa. Alcoa police say this was all part of an operation to combat prostitution and stop human trafficking. Investigators have not named the people arrested. The chief says this should serve as a warning to anyone engaging in prostitution in the city.